Hi everybody, welcome to Carol's Art Room. Today I'm going to try a swipe on some black. This is just some Liquitex Basics black and some house paint and some artist loft black. I'm going to try and use it as a pillow or a base. Yeah, let's just try and see. Yep, here we go. Trying to make it so that it's evenly dispersed on this tile here, 6x6 tile. Okay, I think what I'll do is I'm gonna just lay down some color and then I'll just swipe over it. This is Phthalo Green by Amsterdam. I'm just gonna do it in a little square here. Put some gold on it. This is aqua green and some phthalo green mixed together. And this is sea mist deco art. Craft Smart Sea Mist Pearl. Some pink. This is Arteza. It's a new one I just got. Pearl pink. It's a very pretty color. And then I mixed up some of the pearl pink with some magenta, some medium magenta by Liquitex Basics. Swipe with some black. On a card. that's enough. Looks so pretty. I'm gonna try the same on the other side. I think I need a wider card though. I don't want that. I want to. Too bad I didn't get that all done. I'll try. See if I can just pull this down. Not very good, did I? Shoot. It all ended up on the napkin. Just pull it down. That I could get some cells there, but darn, darn. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna leave it. I'm just gonna play with it. Okay, so what I wanted to try. Now I'll try that on here. Don't like this. It's very pretty. Let's see what I can do here. That looks so nice. Now I think I need to put some black. Let's spin this and see what we get. spin this again. I really don't want to spin it anymore because I don't want anything to come off. So I'm going to try and leave it like this, see how it dries. But I don't know what to call this. Some kind of a, a fan flower. I don't know. I just want to cover my sides. Try it, those colors with a bloom will look pretty, I think. Maybe one more little spin. Oh, my, working with black is so messy. Okay, I'm gonna leave this one and let it dry and see how it comes out. Well, it sure is different. It's pretty. Okay. Thanks for watching this one, and have a good day, everyone. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell for notifications for when I do a new video. See you in the next one. Bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my 6x6 tile, my swipe. It dried awesome. Those pretty colors and cells. Oh, some shine there. This will look really nice resined. Dried great. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.